Yeah, hello you two people. This is Rick with Traveling at Rick. Today I'm on Shell Island Preserve. And just to prove it, there are my shells. And the shells line the whole bank of the preserve. Over across the channel is North Beach of the Fort Desoto Park Beach. And it's always rated in the top five as the best beach in the country. But I'm on the other side here, Shell Island Preserve. My only friend here is the bird. No people. There he goes. There goes the helicopter. And he's looking for his next meal. As we walk around here, I see the sea oats. You see the top of the tide there. And this is all the Gulf of Mexico. Take you around the inlet here to the open waters. Yeah, there's always thunderstorms. Thunder in the background, but hopefully it won't reach this area. Forecast says it's not supposed to. Yesterday was basically a washout except for a couple hours. Some sand dune erosion here. There again is the North Shore and the end of Fort Desoto Park. This is the main island of the Shell Island Preserve. I think it goes up about 4 or 5 miles.